Hi, and welcome to an introduction to Google Calendar. My name is Jay Atwood, and I'm a Google certified teacher and trainer. Currently, I'm working at an international high school in Singapore, but I've been a technology coordinator and teacher at international schools around the world for the past 20 years. I don't know about you, but I never seem to have enough time in the day. People always wonder how I stay on top of everything that's going on. I have a secret to share. I have a personal assistant called Google Calendar. With Google Calendar, I am able to create personalized calendars for my classes, meetings, and events. Of course, Calendar helps me remember when my appointments are, but it does so much more than that. Google Apps for Education contains products that include Gmail, Google Drive, Google Calendar, and Google Sites, among others. When thinking about how Google Apps has helped redefine how we work at my school, I keep coming back to collaboration. At the core of Google products is the ability to work together with others, and Google Calendar is no exception to this. One example of collaboration is setting up shared calendars that allow teams of educators to actively plan together. Scheduling a team meeting couldn't be easier. Just start typing in the names into the guest list of a new calendar event. Select the email addresses and invitations will go straight to everyone's Gmail inbox. They will be kept up to date with the time and date and location, as well as description, because the event is automatically inserted into everyone's calendar. When that friendly reminder is needed to make sure you hear back from everyone you have invited, send a quick message to only the people who have not yet responded. We have all had those email conversations trying to schedule a meeting with someone. Emails go back and forth because we are all busy, but we don't know when the other people are available. Why not use the Find a Time feature to see exactly when there is a common open slot? Each attendee's calendar is displayed so you can see what time will work best for everyone. Sending a meeting request this way will save you valuable time. Invitations won't go unnoticed because they are integrated into your Gmail inbox as well as your Google Calendar. Better yet, with Google Apps for Education accounts, you and your school can set up calendars with a special feature called appointment slots. This way, parents, students, or colleagues can book themselves into a free blocks of time in your schedule. They'll see your openings overlaid on their own schedule. It's a great way to set up office hours or meetings with parents and students. Making sure that students are prepared and organized is important to all of us. Modify that traditional course calendar by adding attachments directly to the event. That way, students will have everything they need for class right inside their calendar. Important files from Google Drive are just a click away, and they are all in one place. If you're anything like me, plans change, and having the latest information is vital. My calendars are always within arm's reach because I have added them to my mobile device. And the fact that I can embed an agenda view of a shared or public calendar on my Google site means that upcoming events are convenient and accessible to everyone. Now you know my secret, and I hope you share it. Google Calendar goes well beyond what you might expect. Until someone adds more hours to the day, using Google Calendar is the best way I have found to organize my time. I think you will too. There's no more convenient or integrated way to keep up with everything. Try giving Google Calendar a go, so you have more time to do the things that truly matter. For those of you watching this training video as part of our basic series, you may check your understanding of this video lesson by taking the Check Your Knowledge quiz below. And for more resources, please review the additional links on this basics lesson or visit google.com/education.